Hello, I'm Bluza, and today I will show you how to make mapping videos, like future of Europe, future of world, etc. But first, what program am I using? For my videos I use Adobe Photoshop CS6 and Adobe Premiere Pro CS6. First, what we need to do is to find in your browser a blank map. Then we will find Flex and create new folder. Now you must create a new Photoshop file and open it. Choose the size like on the video. Now drag your blank map to the Photoshop. Create a new layers at the right side. For example, I want to make 3 regions, so I will create 3 layers. I will call them blue, red and yellow. Now select the layer with blank map. Choose the magic stick at the tools panel and click on the first region you want to select. If it has hard terrains like peninsula, you can select them with Maki tool. Then pick the color, choose the paint bucket tool in your tool panel, select the first region layer, I have blue for example, and click on the terrain with paint bucket tool. After this action, use the Ctrl plus D to remove the selection. Then make the same actions with another regions. Delete the layer with blank map. Make double click on the first region layer so you will open the FX menu. Choose the stroke and click OK. Then with Alt button drag the effect to other layers. Nip the Shift button and click all the layers. After this drag them to the place you wish. Don't forget to save the file with Ctrl plus S. OK, now this is the most interesting scene. Making the country balls. First, what we need to do is to make a cycle. Set the stroke and place it on the center. Then make the second full black cycle. Press Ctrl plus T and tune the size. After this, place the layer with full black cycle under the layer with country ball. Now we will make the shadows. Pick a pen tool in the tool panel, create 2 new layers. Call them . Click the first dot and then hold and click the second dot. Connect them. Use right mouse click and select make selection. Use the brush to paint this region black color. Press Ctrl plus D to remove the selection. And in the right side panel hold Alt and click between shadow layer and country ball layer. Then set the opacity. Make same actions with the second shadow layer. Then click the filter menu. Select the blur and click Gaussian blur. Set 2 pixels and click OK. Now make white cycle with black stroke. Click edit on the top panel, transform and deform. Now you can make the emotions. In the right side panel, make right mouse click. Select duplicate. Place the second eye where you wish. Click Ctrl plus T and in the top panel don't forget to set minus before the weight, cause you will have 2 right eyes. Drag the flag to the Photoshop layer and set it between the shadows and country ball layer at the equipment. Duplicate it. Make double click on the duplicated layer. FX menu has opened so you can set the black color. Then press Ctrl plus T and set the size and place. Drag the layer with black equipment under the country ball. In the left top corner, click File, Save As. Choose the PNG format, call it, choose the folder and click OK. Make the same actions with another country balls. Drag the country balls on your map. For the square, you can use site from the description or use Wikipedia page. Now we will make the top. Use text tool for this action. Then drag to the Photoshop flex and make stroke for them. Double click on the layer with the place and in the opened FX menu, paint them to the colors you wish. Then save as a PNG file and drag it to your map. Make two white squares with black stroke. These boxes are for the dialogue. Then create a new layer and set it under the other layers. Brush all the terrain. It is the background. In a fixed menu you can make all you want. Glow, for example. Now duplicate all the region layers and set these duplicates under the region layers. Move them a little bit down. This is the 3D effect. In left top corner, click File menu, then Save As. Choose the PNG format, create a new folder and call it First Episode. Then call your new file 1 and save it on the folder. Choose the colors for the war. I have chosen light red and light blue. Open the notepad and write the color ID in it. Pick the brush tool and choose the red region layer. Now paint a small terrain where the war is. Save PNG file to your folder and call it 2. Then pick a paint bucket and brush the light red terrain with red color. Save PNG file to your folder and call it 3. Now pick the light blue color for the brush. Set down the opacity for the red region. Select the blue region layer and start painting the terrain with war. Then with eraser delete the terrain under which is light blue color like on video. Return the standard opacity for the red region layer. Click File, Save As, choose the PNG format and save your new frame. Then with Paint Bucket tool, paint the light blue terrain with blue color. Choose the PNG format and save new frame. Now we will make the dialogue. Create a new Photoshop file. Drag the random frame to Photoshop. With eraser delete all for except the two white boxes. Drag the country ball to place you want. With text tool make the name of the country ball and make the text. In a fixed menu you can make different effects for the text. Choose the PNG format, call this frame text 1 and save it. You can make many dialogues if you want this, but don't forget to call them text 2, text 3, etc. Finish line, montage and render. Open the Adobe Premiere Pro CS6 and create a new project. Drag your intro if you have it, set down the volume, create a new bin in a Premiere Pro, drag all your frames into it. Then select all the frames and drag them to your work scene. Make sure that all text frames are on the top of map frames. In left bottom corner, click the effects, video transitions. Find deep to black and set it on the last frame. Make double click on it and select the time you want. Find cross dissolve and drag it on the place between the two frames like on video. Find film dissolve and make the same actions like with last effect. Drag the music. Now set the first dot and the second dot of your video. In left top corner click File, Export, Media. Click the output name, call the file and select the folder. Choose the format H264. Preset HD 1080p, 29 frames per second. Choose your settings and click export. Wait for a while. So now you can watch what I have made. If you like my video, please write, comment and subscribe my channel. Goodbye.